Congratulations on the purchase of your Rover system. This quick start guide will take you through the steps of starting up your system for the first time. Step 1. Attach source water to system inlet. Step 2. Screw the quick connect with shutoff to the other end of the DI cartridge. Step 3. Insert pole tubing into quick connect shutoff. Step 4. Turn on source water. Step 5. Go clean windows. If you follow the steps in this guide, you should get years of trouble-free service from your Rover. Thanks for watching.